What a lot of you here. You're
going to have to carry a beer in.
No,
no, the band, not me.
Wanker's Cramp, thanks.
You get sick of it.
I used to live in Stamford Hill, actually. And my two daughters, we were very young then, six and eight, we used to tell them they were living on Venus. Those are Venusians walking by, we used to say. And then, to this day, they keep saying, oh good, people from Venus. But then they weren't really thinking clearly, as we never do. Isn't that right?
I wonder why.
Well, now Caress is getting married next week. And she's 26. And she doesn't live on Venus.
She's still experienced.
Running away, we are running away.
Merci. Thank you.
That's fucking hard work.
It's hard work, isn't it?